APD and BCSO are investigating what led up to a deadly shooting in southwest Albuquerque.
So we're still trying to figure out exactly what happened, whether it started as a road rage, and how this all played out.
Officers and deputies responded to the scene along Old Coors near Bridge following reports of shots being fired and a possible road rage incident. APD says they have a few people detained for questioning and there are no suspects at large.